The short banjo video will show you how to rebuild banjo bolted valves. Your repair kit may include a new ball, ball seats, body O-rings, upper stem bushing, thrust washer, and stem O-ring. Please note that you should remove the valve from current assembly and turn the handle so that your valve is in the closed position. To disassemble the valve, remove body bolts. Remove end plates, ball, body O-rings, and ball seats. Make sure seat and body O-ring area is free of debris. Remove the handle bolt, washer, and nut. Remove the upper stem bushing, stem O-ring, stem and thrust washer. Now, to assemble the valve, place the stem and thrust washer back into valve. Replace the stem O-ring after lubricating with vegetable oil. Replace the upper stem bushing. Bolt the handle back onto valve. Install body O-rings after lubricating with FDA grease. Replace with a new ball after waxing with honey wax. Press the ball seats into the end plates after cleaning. Install the end plates by bolting them on with nuts and washers. The word banjo should be located at the top of the plate. Cross-tighten the bolts by hand and refer to torque specifications found on our website at banjocorp.com for your particular valve.